How are you? Take five, take five.
Bros, bros,
nah,
it's too much.
I'm a kid.
The way you just introduce yourself, and they wonder whether it be last man or it be policeman, white party.
You know, sir, I just said that. Oh, before I forget, I never talk my name. Okay, if you think Ajibade Oyemade is too long for you, then you can call me Olododo Kokbodo Jedodo, Tubade Jedodo, Afowododo, Ramonidodo, Nidodo. Omolomo, one that must not be taught. Smooth on the surface like a woman. Oh, long. Make a ender like that. Okay. So, hey, God bless them. How market?
This one that
you are looking fresh, you know, go market today.
Bros, market deal.
God pass them. You know, how come you can't bear that name? God pass them.
Now, you know, the Nigerian concept is say, as things they happen, you're supposed to say, if you know, put your head for the air, then go carry your head. Though. So,
anything you
they do,
work.
You're going to succeed. If they want for your hand, you're going to say, God pass them.
Have you? Because, you know, see, I notice most of the time you like to do gospel things. Okay. Now, I want you to flow in the realm of the supernatural. Let's go. Make my people feel you. Okay, let's go start.
All right.
You know, so be like remote control start.
I thank you for this time and opportunity, you know, to be here. Nice time having my brother. And it's good to always appreciate God, you know, in anything we do in life.
Yes, good.
All right. So that's how actually that name actually came about. God passed them. And so in that realm, I always want to call him names that will always make him joyous, you know, and make me overcome my troubles. So I just have to assign the names to specific areas of our lives, you know, as it pertains to our daily living. So let me just start from, in zoology, they call him the lion of the tribe of Judah. In geology, he's the rock of ages. In forestry, he's the tree of life. You know, oceanographers call him the rivers of living waters. Publishers call him the author and the finisher of our faith. Sailors call him the captain of your salvation. In livestock, the department is the chief shepherd. Professors call him the wisdom of God. In local government, is the counselor. You know, prisoners call him the deliverer. In carpentry, he's the door. In astronomy, he's the bright morning star. In government, is the governor. In journalism, is the truth. Surveyors call him the foundation and plan of God. Do you know, in Senate and House of Reps, is the law of God. In medicine, he's a great physician and healer. Caterers call him the bread of life. Transport workers call him the way. In sociology, he's the life of God and comforter. Theologians call him the baptizer. Lawyers call him the mediator between God and man. In fact, personally, I feel like calling him the senior advocate of heaven. Occultists call him Christ, the power of God. Soldiers call him the Lord mighty in battle. In civil engineer, he's the chief cornerstone. Do you know comedians call him the God that sits in heaven laughing over his enemies?
Musicians
call him the song of my morning. If you go to Nollywood and all this movie making industry, they simply call him the scripture. You know, bank managers are not ashamed to call him the cashless economy of heaven. These administrators call him the God of the truth and grace. In fact, those that study English simply call him the scintillating, exciting, marvelous in loving kindness, the Lord, most handsomely, majestically presentable.
Offering time. Offering time. This is one will lead to offering time. No, please. Your offering, please. You can send your offering to it. But this one, how come you just have this kind of idea? Is it like, where do you get your inspiration from?
But I got to.
But you know what? I want to know if it's real God. Now, I want to ask you one question. I want to put you in a hot seat now.
Okay.
Let me see. 1, 2, 3. Spot. May I catch you? Spot.
Oh, yeah,
let me see if you can do something.
Spot. All right. Okay. Spot. They call him in hockey. They call him the rod of Moses.
Okay.
In cricket, they call him their shield and buckler.
Mm.
In golf, is the coming Messiah.
Oh,
in gymnastics, is the demonstration of the gift of the spirit.
Mm-hmm.
In swimming, is the water from the rock.
Mm.
In horse racing, they call him our chariots of horses and fire.
Hey.
In marathon racing, he's the strength made perfect in our weakness.
Mm-hmm.
In tennis, our defender and deliverer.
Aye.
In short put, is the living stone.
Mm.
In pole vault, is the ladder in Jacob's dream. In football, he's the boot short for the gospel of peace. In hurdles jump, is our refuge and strength. In high jump, is the wild wind of heaven. In badminton, is our shield of faith. In 100 meters, is the narrow way to heaven. In kung fu and taekwondo, they call him the God of vengeance. In rugby, is the helmet of our salvation. In canoe racing, is the water of life. In kickboxing, is no respecter of persons.
Hey, you want to cut? I don't even know the sports again. You were just busy giving me all the sports available. But really, the comedy stuff that you do, this is how you perform on stage.
Yes. Yeah, you know, we do the spiritual aspect,
you do the physical, you do the
emotional, the academy, with the hustle, bro.
But really, what I want to really ask you is, how long have you been into comedy?
Wow, you know, everything they get background now.
Okay, but before that, police don't stop you, make it, they tell them all this thing before.
one of our guys, one day we come back from road now, you know.
From road.
Nigerian police.
You know one of the things, eh? You know say you wear black.
Bros.
You know say you know far from the office. Eh? Where they grab me, I don't know there.
No, you have to wear put your hair here,
though. Wait, bros. You know, I don't give you one juice about one guy where they may talk any other mess up. They go talk to soldier. Tell us, I will deal with you. Now, soldier, stop. Voila! Soldier, stop. The guy cross. The soldier man say, come here. Where are you going to? Come here. And the guy come. I say, what happened? He say, here, siren. Now, he cross. He say, car, they call. You know, I keep telling people, no. So you have to be careful. If you talk police, eh, if they grab you for outside, they did that Amadu Bello way, they always wait for you.
The only way to overcome Nigerian stress with our police wahala is to be filled with this kind of things. You know, when you are loaded with this kind of thing, every time they stop you, you just give them one, they'll say, bro, they go.
Correct. You just give them one and they go leave you.
They go leave you, they go.
All right, but most of the time, I think you do more of church things, church jokes.
Yeah, we go to churches, go to seminars, events.
Okay. All right, okay. Do you have any material alongside with jokes, as in church jokes?
As in,
you know, like now you call hockey, for God is this, but for churches, do you have them in mind? Which other one do you have? Because we want to feel you, want to enjoy you.
Okay, I mean other aspect of this.
Yes, this is your style.
There are so many.
Oh yeah, which other one can you give us?
We have banks.
You have banks. Which other one?
Churches, airlines, landlines.
Which one?
Telecoms, landlines. Landlines. Like okay. Natural, those people.
Okay.
You know, which other one do you have? Telecoms. You know.
Because I'm trying to look at the one that can use so that you can talk much. Okay, use transport. Use transport. Me, I get transport.
Ah, bros. You know it's. Easy. You know, first of all, if they go Jibo, if one go make all these inquiries, they will tell you, say, bros, nobody, you don't call here before. People don't call, won't make these inquiries. Then they do something. I tell them, say, my brother, when you are loaded, you give them what you have. The name is God past them, that it can't be changed. I never plan to change them.
Yes, okay.
Even my people, you never know, say, the name, you never plan to make them change them.
Okay, well, give me about transportation one. All those transport buses, as you just mentioned, Jibo.
All right, in Ife Sinachi Transport, they call him the King of Glory. In Chisco Transport, they call him the God that comes with the reins of the Spirit. The young shall grow, call him the El Shaddai. And people like Peace Mass Transit simply call him the God of Peace. Bros.
And okay, now, apart from that, which other one do you have again? Apart from that, okay, you have the bond for banks too.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, let me hear banks. That one. Let me hear that one too. Oh,
in First Bank, they call him the First. In Guaranteed Trust Bank, they call him the assurance of our salvation.
Wait. You get one I want to do for you. State. You remember State too?
Yeah,
oh yeah, give me State. Give me the 36 State so that everybody will enjoy that one. Now you, the show is for you today, so enjoy yourself. Oh yeah, go ahead.
In Abia State, they call him the Holy One of Israel. In Adamawa State, they call him Adonai. In Akwa Ibom State, I love these people. They call him the abundance of peace. And that is why if you see an average Anambrian, they are always as bold as lion. Because in Anambra State, they call him our faithful weakness. The reason why our president dresses the way he does is because he knows what it means to have a chieftaincy title. And so in Bayelsa, where he hails from, they call him our exalted horn. But if you know in Bayelsa State, they simply call him the God of the High Pavilion. Borno State are not ashamed. Despite the insurgency of the Boko Haram sect, they simply call him our son and sheep. Edo State is not left out because they simply call him the God of truth and grace. Those of you that hail from the coast city, the government of Enugu simply call him the God, the key of David. And it is that key that actually opened all the innovations that's happening in Gombe State. Because over there in Gombe, they call him the new Jerusalem. But Imo State is not ashamed to call him the shepherd of Israel. And that is the reason why those guys that hail from, you know, Kaduna State simply call him the palace of our refuge. Kano State simply call him the God of heaven and earth. And that is why Kebbi State are not ashamed to simply call him the pillar and crochet of fire. For those of you who know about Kogi State, you find a lot of mountains and hills that surround the land. Not because those guys like climbing the mountains, but because they have decided to call our God the mountains that surround Jerusalem.
Because if you continue like this, we will not live here. Okay. All right. Thank you very much, God Pastor, for coming around. And definitely, we hope when we say you should come, you will come again, Abi.
I trust you.
I'm a market, Abi. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I want to say a very big thank you to you all there for listening and watching us this wonderful Tuesday. Join us same time, 1 p.m. next week, Tuesday. And please do have a great and wonderful Tuesday to yourself and a week. And please, love your neighbor as yourself. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
And do have a great day. God bless you. Bye. So, thank you very much.
Bye-bye. Thank you.
Make you turn up. Oh yeah, why not?